So, hi guys, we're finally here with the Mega PC giveaway results. Sorry this took so long. There were around 8,000 entries which we had to go through, and we have shortlisted around 4,000 entries. As you can see, here are all the entries with their respective comments, and there's a total of 4,109 comments that we have shortlisted. And what we're going to do is very simple. We'll be adding all these entries to random.org, which is a list randomizer function, and we will be selecting the top 100 names that come out from the randomizer and adding them to the wheel of names. And based on the names that pop out of the wheel of names, we will be giving them the prizes in the reverse order of the values. So we'll be starting with the Corsair MM100, followed by the Corsair M55, followed by Corsair HS35, followed by the Void Elite, followed by the keyboard, which is the second most costly thing on the giveaway, the Corsair K70 MK2 keyboard, followed by the Corsair IQ gaming PC. So first of all, we'd like to give a shout out to our sponsor, Corsair, for making such a giveaway possible. Because without them, it wouldn't have been possible to host such a big giveaway. So we'll get right into it now. Here are all the names that were shortlisted, a total of 4,000 names, and we'll randomize them now. So here are the top 100 names that have come out of the randomizer. We'll be going to the wheel of names now and adding all the 100 names. So as you can see, the wheel is ready and we can start announcing the results for the giveaway. So let's get right into it. The winners for the Corsair M55 gaming mouse. Selecting two winners for the HS35 gaming headset from Corsair. The winner for the Corsair Void Elite gaming headset. the winner for the second most costliest thing on our giveaway list, which is the Corsair K70 MK2 gaming keyboard. So now the moment that we've all been waiting for, the winner of the Corsair IQ Gaming PC, and let's get right into it. Be sure to thank Corsair, all of you, for such an important and such a fantastic giveaway, and we hope to collaborate with more brands in the future and bring you more such events wherein, you know, you the community stand to win some amazing prizes. And yeah, that's it for the day. Thank you, everyone.